What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. Thank you guys for clicking on this. If you are not subscribed, go ahead and subscribe right now. Matter of fact, just go ahead and like this video right now because you already know it's gonna be something good coming up, all right? You clicked on this video because you wanted to get a nice, quick, effective chest workout using nothing but one dumbbell. So you can do this anywhere as long as you have a dumbbell. So what we're gonna do is simply go from exercise to exercise, completing each exercise for 60 seconds, all right? So that's a minute each exercises. So you can rest after your exercise as long as you want. I recommend no longer than 10 to 15 seconds. Just get your breath back because it's a lot of volume, right? So the volume that we're hitting is going to make it where you are going to lose breath, okay? It's mandatory, but that's what we want, right? We want to just raise our heart rate up, get the volume in, bring it back down just a little bit, all right? So jumping from exercise to exercise, 60 seconds, and we're going to complete this for about anywhere from 15 to 20 minutes, all right? So depending on your rest times, we'll determine how long of a process this workout will be for you. I think I got it down under maybe 18 minutes, possibly. You'll see it right now. I want you guys to follow along with me. So I'm gonna show you each exercise before it happens, and then you can complete it for 60 seconds, and we're gonna continue that all the way into the end. All right? So go ahead and follow along, grab your dumbbell, and let's get to work. right, guys, that is a wrap for the workout. I hope you guys got a nice pump like I got. Your chest should be worked right now, and your triceps as well. All these chest movements are going to target our triceps, but depending on how you perform each exercise, you can eliminate too much of that tricep activation, all right? But this right here is a nice, quick, effective chest routine that you can get done in your house with just one dumbbell. Now, your intensity is going to be based off of how heavy the dumbbell is, all right? So if you need some more work, if you want to get a little more intense, go ahead and grab you a heavier dumbbell, all right? And repeat this workout. You could do this workout every day, every other day. Do what works for you, get it in as best you can, all right? Again, subscribe to the channel if you have not already. More content coming. Jump in the comment section, let me know any workouts that you will want to see, whether it's targeting a certain body part or whatever it is, guys. Just throw a comment down below, let me know, and we can get you where you need to be, all right? Super effective home workouts coming to you. You can just click on the video, complete it at home, follow along, and get the work in, all right? Like this video, again, subscribe, guys, and I'm thank you guys for watching this video.